of us still deal with guilt, the fact that those children died and we're still alive.
Jeff Cannon says the Florida school massacre brings back nightmares he had after a deadly Mississippi school shooting 2 decades ago.
They'll die away until something like this happens again and you get to relive it, because whether you're a student or a staff or a teacher that morning, we got sentenced to life living that experience. And every time a school shooting happens, we relive it.
Cannon spent 9 years as assistant band director at Pearl High School. Cannon told us he was standing 30 feet from Lydia Dew, one of two students shot and killed inside the school more than 20 years ago.
Anybody that lived through that has nightmares. How can you not look into the face of a dead child and not remember that?
In addition to the two students he killed, 16-year-old Luke Woodham injured 7 other students at Pearl High just before school started October 1st, 1997.
October 1st, 1997, obviously I remembered extremely well.
Roy Ballantyne had been the school's principal for just 3 months when the gunfire rang out.
You don't expect to hear gunshots, and so initially I did not think of it being a gunshot.
Woodham is now 37 years old. He's serving life in prison. The Pearl tragedy is considered the nation's first mass school shooting in modern history.
You know, I was thinking today, and this is sad and unfortunate, but we've had so many that the shock factor has lessened.